Did you know this? Tony must either be commanding Jarvis or Friday in order to control his suit, but in Avengers Infinity War, he didn't need to command any system to what he wanted the suit to do. It's because the bleeding edge armor has abilities to communicate non-verbally.